Hello everyone, my name is Patrick Pesler and my colleagues and I work at Vitesco Technologies. In our today's video, we will show you some examples of our global AI projects. As you know, AI lives because of data, and we realized that data democratization and accessibility is a key enabler. Considering the significant number of products we produce and the thousands of measurable and recordable parameters for each of them, there's a seemingly impossible challenge of providing access to and the usability of this data in a user-friendly way. However, our SSDA project managed to make it happen. Now, global access to all relevant stakeholders like engineers, quality, big data specialists, and production managers has been achieved. With SSDA, data is pre-processed and co-located in a way like a flat table. Whatever the desired BI or analyze tool is, from Excel to Jupyter notebooks, users can avoid data preparation and spend their time concentrating on taking out insights from this data. Hey Christoph, what are you doing in Foix?
Hello everyone, I'm Christoph Merl, Group Leader in Artificial Intelligence Operations. Today, I'm in Foix plant and I want to talk about predictive quality, which is one of our AI top initiatives in operations. Behind me, you can see an SPI machine measuring 100,000 solder characteristics on VT products. This is where we start the implementation of the DeepCat project. Our target detects anomaly depending on production conditions in order to avoid non-conformance. And what's going on in Changchun?
Energy waste may generate big costs.
So this year, we developed an IoT project to monitor energy consumption.
Okay, so let me give you more details about this project. As carbon neutrality becomes legally binding,
we have developed an energy management platform for the digital factory. Transparent energy management and traceability of energy usage anomalies improve the energy efficiency of the plant.
Vitesco Technologies AI, keep working with an open mind.
It's cool, right? Hi, Luciana, what's going on in Pisa plant?
Hello, everyone. Luciana Bertoncini speaking from Advanced Technology team in Pisa. With my colleagues, we are carrying out artificial intelligence projects in our production lines. Predictive maintenance uses data analysis tools to detect operational anomalies and potential defects in equipment so they can be addressed before failure occurs. AI-based vision systems do repetitive tasks using neural networks to detect morphological defects on different surfaces, material and shape. Thanks for watching some examples of our current AI activities. See you on the next video.